running around in my head, and they feed on.
Quarter of an hour left. On comes Alex Hunter.
Chelsea have been good today, haven't they? They've got the noses in front. Just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive. Get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals, maybe.
To make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Oscar trying to find an opening. Panicking. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. There's some potential in this move. The break is definitely on. Fabregas! Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Restarting at 2-0. Marnie. It's Alex Hunter. It's a quick break. Here's Hunter! And he's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter. Just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Substitution for Chelsea. Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Good strong tackle. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. And here comes the counter-attack. Shots on here. Chelsea. He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the... Oh, he could be in. Shot off! He's played away.
Good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Well, if it wasn't wrapped up before, Alan, it certainly is now.
Yeah, no mercy from this side. I'm thinking about goal difference, I think, now.
5-0 and the game underway again. On the clock, 8 more minutes. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Stephen Defour. Chelsea given the advantage rightly by the referee. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Could score! Goal, Hunter! Nicely done in an unselfish way by the provider for the goal scorer.
Yeah, and no wonder the scorer goes across to his mate because he was unselfish and laid it on a plate for him.
Well, the match a long time over here. 6-0 now.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. Good strong tackle. Oscar. Well, they're in a good position here. This is how they love to play on the break. He's got his shot off now. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Well, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful stuff.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
And as we thought, Burnley are going to make a change. Marnie. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Oh, chance! Very good stop here. It's going to be Chelsea's corner.
Given the free kick, it's in a really threatening position, too.
Trying to get closer to the ball, the wall. The referee's had enough of this. Out comes the card. Pedro. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Now Hunter. Onto the attack now.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes at any time.
Hazard comes in strongly. Oscar. And they cut it out. Pedro. Chelsea attacking here. Chance from the pass. He has come to the rescue this time. Cesc Fabregas. Opportunity. Well, Ali's come. Pinch the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly, because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Shots on here. Great save. Coming up, a corner. And here's the shot. And shoots! The shot gets blocked. Here's the final whistle. It's a win for Chelsea.
Well, so much talk before the game about the arrival of Di Maria and the impact he would have. But what about Alex Hunter? A fantastically impressive performance from off the bench.
Well, I think we're going to see some exciting times at this football club. If this match is anything to go by, certainly Alex Hunter, the young player, a great promise.
The break is definitely on. Fabregas! It's a quick break.
Order of the day is set pieces. Hello, gentlemen.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Chelsea have been good today, haven't they? They've got the noses in front, just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive, get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals maybe.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a...
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
That's Billy Cueta.
Found his teammate well.
Shot on! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Going for goal! It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Possession given away once more.
Montero! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Substitution for Swansea City.
That's a corner. Tries to punch it away.
Substitution for Chelsea coming off the pitch. Number 22. Brilliant. To be replaced by number 10.
Fabregas.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. For Swansea City, a change coming up. Real chance. Fabregas. Terrific stop.
Little private game between the two of them. Jefferson Montero on the attack here. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
To level it up now. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter.
He's going to try it. Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
That's Billy Cueta.
It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well then. Rangel. Substitution is imminent for Swansea City. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball.
Space for the shot! He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
No, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
And we're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a one-goal margin. It's a quick break. Walker! He's kept it out.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
That's really well done. Good defending.
Carried forward dangerously by Gareth Walker. Ivanovic. Alex Hunter's in the middle. Cahill. There's the fight.
Let's work on our shooting from range this month.
Well, we're into the last half an hour now, and Alex Hunter's coming on.
Chelsea have been good today, haven't they? They've got the noses in front. 2-1 up, and I think it's important Alex Hunter does his defensive work as well as working the channels.
Nemanja Matic. That's Philip Queta. Makes a challenge here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Chelsea attacking here. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Flag goes up, Di Maria. Andy Carroll. It's going to be a change for West Ham coming up. There's good progress with this attack. Strong challenge. And hung up for Andy Carroll. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Obiang. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's Billy Queta. Nemanja Matic. He went in well. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
To get the equaliser.
Oh, he's kept it out. He's out with a punch to clear the danger. West Ham United are given a corner.
Ayo!
Excellent header, probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. And it is Walker who is threatening now. Strong challenge. Time for the substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Lost his marker there cleverly. Well, you say one thing and it often turns out the other way. That's life in the... And that will be a free kick. Oscar. Chelsea on the attack. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Substitution now for West Ham United. Out of play for a throw. The ball in. They cope with it well defensively.
Shot's on!
Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed a chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can...
And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea have the victory here. Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, they'll be pretty happy with...
To get the equaliser!
Leave it open.
Hey.
You all right, mate?
Whoa, you're a gas. Something wrong with your phone, man. I've been texting you.
Yeah, been busy, mate. Nah, it is.
All right, son. Have a seat, lad. Hunter. Look, I want you to know we rate you very highly here.
Cheers. I feel like it's been going well, like I'm really settling into the team.
But we think it's time you went out on loan, lad.
What? But I thought I was doing well for the team.
Look, you've been playing well, but now with our new big money signing, your chances are going to be limited. I got offers from three championship clubs. You'll get games, a great opportunity for you to get some experience. Listen, we all think you've got great potential here. But you need to be playing, week in, week out. And going out on loan could be the making of you, lad. The office will sort out your transport and accommodation. Mr. Agostino will be expecting you next week at their training ground. Alex. Go make a name for yourself, lad.
Might be hungry.
Thanks.
These old suitcases still holding up, eh?
Moved in with these. What was I, three? Or four? Dad never built me that playroom.
Nah, well, life doesn't always give you what you want, does it?
They're letting me go, Granddad.
Oh, yeah, they're letting you go on loan. David Beckham went out of Preston. It's the making of him. Come on, eat up, mate.
I'm still driving you around in that heap of junk.
Danny Williams. So you haven't changed much.
Oh, come on. Just joshing you, mate. Old time's sake. Hey, welcome to football heaven. I know it is not the Premier League, but still proper professional football, right? Seriously, mate. Good players here. Tough players. Great clubs. My game has changed for the better since I came here. That is a fact. What are you doing out here, anyway?
Looking for Mr. Agostino?
What? Dino? Oi, Dino! Found this sorry excuse for a footballer loitering out in our hallways.
Alexander, welcome.
Mr. Agostino.
Dino, please. Mr. Williams taking good care of you?
Yeah, we're old friends, me and him.
Yeah, Daniel mentioned you were at the academy together.
Yeah.
The chemistry on the pitch is of the utmost importance. It is everything. I am so glad you two are so close. It will help bring together the rest of the squad. Infectious.
Right.
Yeah.
Alex, we have a problem. Our movement in the final third is not so good, especially in front of the goal. Mr. Williams is giving good supply, but we are not finishing. I think you two together up front can give the opposition many problems, no?
Ready to play whatever role you need, Dino.
Kick footballs into the net, Hunter. Come on, it's not that complicated.
Good, listen, we got a tough draw in the League Cup to the leg and ground to make up at the table. I believe together we can do many great things. You control your own destiny here, Alex. There's lots of opportunity for you here. Ask Mr. Williams. Okay. If you don't play good 1 week, you must train hard the week after to earn your place back. Capisce? Okay, good. Good, lovely. Look, I must go. Alex, we got to a place while you are here. It is small but comfortable. I must go now. I have a meeting with the boss, okay? I look forward to training tomorrow.
Come on, I'll show you around. Standing in the cold and the frozen wind, I'm leaving you behind, but it's not the end. No, no, no. Walking on a plane as I hold my breath. Today we begin a new moment in this league. Remember your jobs. Each of you is part of a system. If one of you fails, the entire system collapses, no? Alex, you will start on the bench today. Watch carefully, learn our style of play, and be ready in the second half.
Get these 3 points in a bag, eh, lads?
Come on, boys, let's do it!
Okay, remember your shape, remember your discipline, and remember your jobs. Orza!
Well, with around 25 minutes to go, Alex Hunter is going to be introduced now.
It's been pretty tight out there, and the manager clearly feeling this change is going to make a difference. I'm sure Alex Hunter will be champing at the bit here. Very keen to go on up front and try and make a difference, really work those defenders.
Gary Gardner. Lescott makes the challenge here. Norwood cut out the pass. There's going to be some alteration to the structure. It's Hunter, and it's in, and it's Alex Hunter, his lone debut.
Well, he's made a statement there, hasn't he? If he felt disappointment, he didn't show it.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. Into the attacking third. Trying to tackle here, and he's done that. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Alan Hutton. Hutton. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Westwood. That's safely away. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Here comes the cross. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. He went in well. Now frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Murray. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And they've cut it out. Excellent interception. Referee playing the advantage for Aston Villa. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Oliver Norwood. He's coming forward with some danger. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Intercepted well. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Hunter. Real opening now. They've got another one.
I think he's going to be a favourite here. He wasn't at his parent club for a time, but a couple of goals, what a response.
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from you. Your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.
Short passes, keeping the ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Bruno. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually. Ince. Good forward play from them. Comes in strongly. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Oliver Norwood. Norwood. Well, they're in a good position here.
Going for goal!
An opportunity for a side that's been struggling for much of the game. But they've shown a little bit of guts there to try and get in and make some inroads into this deficit.
Yeah, and that's what every manager would want. His team have not laid down, they've not given up.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Baker. Lescott. Nice interplay between the two of them. Strong challenge. Westwood. It's looking good, this move. Hunter. Joseph Bennett. Well here. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And they're sending the goalkeeper up for the corner. Shots on here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Gonna try one now. Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. And my goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser. Off we go again, 2-1. Came in with a challenge. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
The clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well against them as well. Here's the cross. The crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Well, up goes the goalkeeper. They've got to take the risk now. Here's a corner, though, to try and get the goal that would matter so much. There's some potential in this move.
A real chance here. It's a great moment for Alex Hunter. Maloney has scored three times now.
Well, give the lad credit. He's making the most of his opportunity. A hat-trick couldn't have gone any better in his first game.
Oh, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
And the winners here, Aston Villa. Very efficient from the...
Alex, first game in the Championship over with. How did it feel out there?